Hi, today I'm making creamy chicken thighs for dinner. Add a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of black pepper, a teaspoon of onion powder, a teaspoon of all-purpose seasoning, a teaspoon of chicken seasoning, and then a teaspoon of garlic paste. And I'm going to mix. Just give this a good mix. So for this recipe, I'm using chicken thighs with skin and bone. Give it a good mix. Add some oil in the hot pan. The chicken. Cook the chicken for about 6 to 8 minutes on each side. Add about 6 cloves of garlic, Italian mixed herbs, add some rice wine vinegar. About 2 tablespoons. I'm gonna add some tomatoes, cherry tomatoes. Add a cup of chicken stock. Bring this to boil. So I'm going to slow cook for about 15 to 20 minutes until the chicken is cooked all the way through.
My appetite, don't leave me high and dry. Oh.